tag team match, here's what that means. Everyone is legal and no tags are necessary.
What it means is we are all in for a hell of a brawl here.
How's that for a counter?
Forearm club. Power slam.
Good night.
Now trampling the opposition. Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch. On the top. Dollar table connects.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
A rolling elbow. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He's absorbed some damage already. Oh, and Loomis turns the tables. Headed to the top rope.
First up time.
He'll take things into the ring.
Mistake made by Cruz.
Oh, connects dead on.
Afterwards.
Ugh. Logan Paul going up top.
Nice. Here comes.
Vicious right forearm. He reverses it.
Punch across the cheek.
This match's brutality starting to show on it.
Boom.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Turning the tables.
Down with force.
Shoulder tackle. Is it enough? The cover.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's going for it all.
Lift off.
That
was terrible, Byron.
And now Apollo is being measured.
Shoots a half.
Paul's just about to finish this.
The fallaway slam.
Still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Great body control. Austin Theory looking to end this.